I would really recommend Abigail's events. Actually, the first time I came across her, she was on stage and incredibly inspirational. And it took a while for me to kind of chase her down. She's a busy lady, and get some time with her. But since then, she's shared lots of really interesting and useful insights to help with my business. So, yeah, she's great.
Would you recommend Abigail's events to
anybody else? Oh, definitely, because not only was the content really good, it was engaging, it was interesting. I've met a lot of interesting people, and it's been good food.
And would I recommend Abigail's events? Absolutely, because I've just had a business card. I wasn't here for handing out the business card, but you meet such lovely people, and it's a wonderful atmosphere, and really relaxing. So yes, come along to Abigail's events.
Would you recommend Abigail's events to anybody else?
Definitely. I mean, to be honest, it's my first one, and I'm very, very impressed about it. It's very well organized. The food and the drinks are amazing, and there's a lot of amazing people. So definitely come.
And would you recommend Abigail's events to anybody else?
Yes, and I'm about to buy her book, so.
Would you recommend Abigail's events to anybody else?
Yes. So if you run a business or a side hustle, her events are the way to go, because she gets amazing speakers in, and most importantly, she creates an amazing atmosphere with always free drinks and free snacks and good company.